a bit of solidarity yeah! there.
Was like, you know, how's it got to this point, if you know what I mean?
Well, they've been complaining now virtually 3 years, this, about the smell, flies. You know, in the summer, they've all got fly nets on the doors, fly nets on the windows. It's next to a residential estate. There's just no excuse at all. You won't shove this in Worsley, I'll guarantee you that. Or Booth Town. You won't find it probably in, I don't know, where these old blaze lift or something like that, either. Yeah? None of them. But it's not just it, it's all the way along here, and this is like coming out, just coming to a real head, this is really. Really is, it's just...
So have you kind of gone down the right channel, you know, have you tried the proper channels?
Yeah, it's the usual stuff, isn't it? And you know what, it's all that finger wagging, talk to you like you're an idiot at the end of the day, making loads of promises, nothing changes.
You wrote to any councillors and all that kind of blur?
Yeah, the council have been involved, local council have been involved, they've done a site tour, they was assured that things would be managed in a better way, and obviously they're not being managed. It's just getting worse, to tell you the truth. You know, it's literally like...
Has anyone supported you,
no,
if you know what I mean, council-wise?
No, yeah.
Not
they come in, did a site tour, and then said everything's all right, but he doesn't live around here, so he doesn't have to live with flies on his food, flies on the kids and things like that. It's a disgrace.
Stop this smell! 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 that smell, how much bacteria are we breathing? How many germs are spreading to our children? How many more tummy bugs are we expected to tolerate? Why does nobody listen?
Stop that smell! 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 Stop that
actually managing the smell, the flies, the pollution, everything else. They've got absolutely nothing. And this has been about a year or so ago. There's been lots of correspondence back and forward between local councillors, local people and themselves about the issue. And what it is now is now we get summer, it just gets a lot worse. At least in the winter months, you know, I'm not saying it's bearable, but it keeps a lot of things down. Now the flies are all out, there's infestation in the houses, it's an absolute disgrace, and they've just totally ignored some of the management things that are going to take place. Not even come out to speak to them. That's the arrogance of this organisation.
I'm not bothered with old verbal, obviously, we do.
Just go and speak to them.
All right. OK, thank you.
Back on the line, kid. Come on. Carry on.
Stop that.
That's going to win the manager.
And that's why we're trying to keep it as safe as we can. Are we all right with that? There's four of us going in. Linda? Yeah, come in. And you come in. We're going together, all right? Right, come one of these coming with us as well, if you don't mind, all right?